and welcome back to Replay Mondays with me, Soaxx, where every Monday I share a replay from someone other than myself. Now this replay is of either a World of Tanks or World of Warships match, either sent in by a subscriber or uploaded to the World of Tanks or World of Warships replay websites. Now if you would like to send in a replay, you can find a link to my email address in the description below. Could you please attach the replay file with a battle result screenshots and a small description on the battle you took part in. Moving on to today's replay, which is brought to us by Malimoo, who is sailing the Tier 10 battleship, the Mighty Montana, on the map Tears of the Desert. Now, a lot of people will say that the Montana is the worst Tier 10 battleship in the game, and most of the time they would be correct, but Malimoo would have something to say about that. As you're about to see, Malimoo certainly knows how to put this beautiful war machine through its paces, and I think you would agree that if you know how to sail the Montana, and you have some help from your team, she can truly be called the Beast of the Sea. Now if you like this video, please smash the thumbs up, comment down below, and if you'd like to see more World of Tanks or World of Warships replays or other game content, please consider subscribing to my channel. I hope you enjoy this replay and I will catch you in the next one.
Detected. Torpedoes astern. Critical flooding.
Concentrate fire on the designated target.
Torpedoes astern. Torpedoes astern. Thank you. astern. Penetration.
About to win.
Fighter returning to ship.